Hi everybody, my name is Craig Fallhaber. I'm the chair of the math department here at Red Rocks Community College, and I just wanted to take you through a quick tour of our flowchart of classes. As you can see, we offer a lot of math classes here at Red Rocks, and sometimes it's pretty confusing to know where to start, what your next math class is, and where you're going to finish up. So the first question is, what is your first math class? There are a lot of different ways to figure out what your first math class at Red Rocks is going to be. One of the more popular ways to place into your first math class is by taking the Math AccuPlacer test. You can check out our frequently asked question on our website for all the other ways you can place into your first math class. But let's assume you take the Math AccuPlacer and you place into Math 050. So that'll be your first math class, but the question is, where are you heading next? That decision needs to be made pretty much right away. A lot of people that are getting an Associate's of Applied Science will be taking Math 107. A lot of people that are getting an Associate of Arts degree will be taking Math 120 or 135, maybe even 155 and 156. Those students that are getting an Associate of Science degree will want to take at least Math 121. So the moral of the story is, you want to check your degree or certificate to see what your last math class is going to be. If your last math class is going to be 107, 120, 135, 155, or 156, you can go straight to that class from Math 050. If your degree requires any class other than these math classes over here, then your next class is going to be Math 055. Once you're in Math 055, the decision is easy. Your next math class is going to be Math 121, which is College Algebra. That's where a lot of people will stop. But if you're on a degree path that requires more math, just follow the arrows in the flowchart to decide which direction you're going to go. You'll notice that we offer math classes all the way through Calculus 1, 2, and 3, all the way up to differential equations. And these math classes transfer to any public four-year college in Colorado, including the School of Mines. Okay, so I hope that video helped you out a little bit. If you have any more questions, you can refer to our frequently asked question on our website, or you can feel free to email me at the email address right here. That's craig.fallhaber@rrcc.edu. All right, thanks for checking out the website. I hope to see you in class soon.